ذكر. First of all, is to remember Allah. Allah says in the book, فَذْكُرُونِي أَذْكُرْكُمْ, mention me, I will mention you. And every type of worship of Allah has a limit and a time except the zikr. For the zikr, Allah says, وَذْكُرُوا مَا ذِكْرًا كَثِيرًا لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ. Mention Allah very many, so you will be successful. You know, in worldly things, with a millionaire, just to give you an example, $10,000 is big money with the man in the street. But the millionaire, $10,000 is nothing. It's not 20 for him. What will be the case if it is Allah Himself? When He said, mention me very many, so you will be successful. That's why in the hadith, كان رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يذكر الله في جميع أوقاته. The Prophet used to remember Allah throughout his time. And zikr, you can make it while sitting down, standing up, laying down, going out, coming in, eating, drinking, putting on your clothes, everything you have to say Bismillah, everything has a zikr, even going to your wife, to make love to your wife, there is some zikr you have to say, just to have blessed children, and to keep Shaitan away, otherwise Shaitan may mix with you, and do everything with you, drink with you, eat with you, go to your wife, with you, but if you mention Allah, Allah will keep the shaitan away from you. And moreover, Allah says in the holy hadith, أنا جليس من ذكرني, I am sitting with him who is mentioning my name. While there are some people, they forget of Allah and Allah forget of them. Because in the Quran, نَسَوُ اللَّهَ فَنَسِيَهُمْ, they forget of Allah, Allah also forget of them. That means, if you remember Allah, He will be remembering you, giving you victory against your enemies, and helping you, solving your problem, being with you. Allah is with everybody. But if you want Allah to be with you, in a special way, you should be remembering Allah throughout your lifetime. That's why these Sufi people, Sufi orders, they come. Our Shaykh, like Shaykh Ahmad al-Tijani radiallahu ta'ala anhu, the zikr he is ordering his disciples is not plenty. He orders us to say Astaghfirullah in the morning, 100 times after morning prayers, Salatu ala Nabi 100 times, La ilaha illallah 100 times. That is in the morning after morning prayer, in the evening after the asr prayer. Again, the Prophet said, Wala qalilun da'imun khayrun min al-kathir al-mutaqatta. A little you've been doing continuously is better than plenty interrupted. And in the hadith also, كان عمله صلى الله عليه وسلم ديمة. Whenever he started something good, he will be doing it every day, continuously. That is the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم with zikr. But people in the street, they have different ways of mentioning Allah. People say La ilaha illallah. People say Allah. People, they can use one of the 99 names of God as a zikr, and all that is considered zikr to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But again, you have to have a sheikh who will direct you how to make the zikr. Then you will be having the blessing of making it. But if you don't have the sheikh, you can do whatever and for nothing. Man la sheikha lahu fa shaytanu sheikhuhu. He who has no sheikh, shaytan is his sheikh. Yes. Then try your best to have a guidance, because the Sufi order is just to guide. The sheikh is to guide you what is the best for you to do. What is the best zikr? What is the best time to do it? And what are you expecting from Allah if you do zikr? All that, you must have a sheikh who will direct you to follow his guidance and to be in the right path, the path of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But everything needs, again, permission. Adam, at the beginning of time, he disobeyed Allah. Allah said it in the book. فَعَطَى آدَمُ رَبَّهُ فَغَوَى ثُمَّ اجْتَبَاهُ رَبُّهُ فَتَابَ عَلَيْهِ وَهَدَى. Elsewhere he said, فَتَلَقَى آدَمُ مِنْ رَبِّهِ كَلِمَاتٍ فَتَابَ عَلَيْهِ. Allah said it clearly in the book. Adam disobeyed his Lord. But he received some words from his Lord and he used them, and according to that, Allah forgive him. It is also Allah ordered him to kneel down for Adam and he refused. He disobeyed Allah. Why Allah accepted the repentance of Adam and did not accept the repentance of Iblis? Because Iblis received nothing from nobody. He has no permission to use anything. Whatever he used it from his own. That's why Allah did not accept his repentance. Yes. Get a sheikh and he will direct you what type of zikr to do, how many times you have to do it, and what time you must do it. All that, the sheikh will make it clear to you, so you will be getting the benefit out of making zikr and nobody can put you in confusion. Today, the different style of zikr you witnessed today in Medina Bay. I told you, we have people from all over. From Burkina Faso, from Nigeria, from America, South Africa, from Senegal, Nigeria, Ivory Coast, Trinidad. The languages, different languages. Maybe the pronunciation of La ilaha illallah of every group must be different because of the pronunciation of the languages. The zikr is in Arabic. Many of the people who are making zikr, they don't know the language. They are just following what they heard, La ilaha illallah. And the way they pronounce it, and is the, according to the style, which make them feel it, which make them leave the zikr. That's why you see different style of making zikr today in Medina.